17th, their 21st annual Raglanshire Mardi Gras Parade has begun. Grisha is leading the floats onto the track, and we have started lap 1 of 5 or 7 or 1 million. The floats are incredible. So many vantage points. We hope you enjoy yourselves, and we hope the float participants as well as the folks marching along with them enjoy themselves as well. Take it away, float people.
What?
thanks to some amazing marshal wrangling by Marshal Pippa. We've got everyone onto the track, and the second lap has now begun. Thank you, Pippa. This is the largest parade we've ever had with the most floats. We have more parade floats than we have available route track. It's incredible. Amazing, isn't it? Look at all this creativity. Look at all these people. Meta has got nothing on us. We've been here for 15 years. Where have you been, Zuckerberg? Meta? His great idea is to do what we've been doing for 15 plus years. Right?
Grand Main Street Electrical Parade. And girls, Disneyland proudly presents our spectacular festival pageant of nighttime magic and imagination in thousands of sparkling lights and electro-synthomagnetic musical sounds. The Main Street Electrical Parade.
Poignant message from Wellington's Club to the rest of the world, and one individual in particular. Please give sheep a chance. really is magnificent. I keep looking at all the floats, and there's so many of them. We've got like 30 floats. Each one has something really unique to see that makes you smile, makes you laugh, makes you go, wow, that's super cool. And every time I think I've seen them all, another one comes whizzing by, and I take a look at it, and I'm coming in and looking and going, wow. Thank you, everyone. This is amazing. We're on lap 4 right now.
Spectacular festival pageant of nighttime magic and imagination in thousands of sparkling lights and electro-synthomagnetic musical sounds. The Main Street Electrical Parade.
So we are now on the final fifth lap. It's been, it'll be 30 minutes, but decided everyone's done such a great job. We're going to bring folks in. So Freesia, leading the parade, when she gets to the end, will be directed to bring everyone in. Please follow her. And we'll line all of you up in a giant circle so that folks can come and take pictures for the next 30 minutes, play music, dance, yada, fireworks. This parade has been absolutely incredible. We thank you all. Please continue your forward motion and peacock plumage. Greatest parade ever. Freesia, our lead spectacular float, has exited the route, signifying the end of the parade, bringing the fifth and final lap to a conclusion. Everyone is now following her into the silly cube. Please line your amazing floats up in a giant circle as best you can. Once everyone's exited the parade route, we've all lined up, it'll give everyone else a tremendous opportunity for our annual taking of the pictures to document this incredible 2020 plus plus edition of the annual Raglanshar Mardi Gras Parade. Again, incredible effort, incredible creativity, everyone involved. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Can't wait to look at all the pictures, the video. I'm going to start playing tunes. Awesomeness. Thank you. The greatest parade we've ever had, and that's saying something because we've had some great parades. You know, without going off on a rant here, you know, the last 3 years have been miserable in so many ways for so many, in any manner you can think of. And yet, throughout it all, you know, our community here in Raglanjar, you know, while the rest of Second Life has been a lot of doom and gloom, you know, as a lot of people have been saying, we've been thriving. And it's a real testament to folks like yourselves. Again, you know, we've got newcomers, we've got midcomers, we've got people that have been around since the inception, but it is something incredibly special to see.